Biden, Biden, you will see.
Biden, Biden, you will see.
Palestine will be free.
Palestine will be free.
Save, save Sheikh Jarrah.
Save, save Sheikh Jarrah.
Save, save Sheikh Jarrah.
Save, save Sheikh Jarrah.
Settler, settler, go back home.
Settler, settler, go back home.
Sheikh Jarrah is ours alone.
Sheikh Jarrah is ours alone.
to your members. This is how we make change. We need to condition the aid to Israel. We need to make our voices heard on the Hill. Hit the streets and then hit the websites. Write to your members of Congress. We will be heard. We will not be silenced. From the bottom of my heart, as a Palestinian who has had family in Palestine living under occupation, who has had family murdered at the hand of the Israeli Zionist army, who has had my own tax dollars in the United States fund the oppression of my people, I know that as long as we all stand together, we can make a difference, and it starts today. Who's with me? We're still here! 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 Thank you.
Demand that your congressional representatives divest from the millions and the billions of dollars spent to the state of Israel. I want everyone here to repeat after me. H.R. 2590. H.R. 2590. H.R. 2590. This is the bill. This is the bill introduced in Congress that we're going to support. Divest our taxpaying dollars from the state of Israel and invest it.
Will forget.
Never!
Not a single one of you has forgotten, because like seeds, we grow. Yeah, thank you, man.
Tomorrow, Joe Biden is holding a Eid celebration at the White House. And you better believe that we will not walk on the graves of our Palestinian children by celebrating with him. Go on our website right now, ampalestine.org, A-M as in mother, palestine.org, and sign the pledge to boycott Biden's Eid. The least we can do. 5,000 people have already signed it in the past 24 hours. Let us make it 10,000 right now.
Yeah!